Grindr launched its IPO today, and it did not disappoint. The stock was briefly up 400%, before settling in 140% higher than its IPO price. It's a good day for the LGBTQ community.